Hi y'all, so I'm here to do another pixie hair growth update. My hair's grown quite a bit in the last little bit. It's still obviously not as long as I want it to be, but I did get highlights since the last time I did a hair growth update. My hair honestly looks pretty shiny and healthy, like in person. Like, it looks pretty amazing and it looks just like really good and healthy. The ends don't really look brittle and it just looks, it has a nice happy shine to it. And I'll just kind of show you that up close so you can see what I'm talking about. And it's just a really nice shine. It's not like greasy, it's just like nice, healthy, beautiful. The highlights for that really good. My mom did them for me. So this is the side. My sideburn, because last time it like wasn't growing at all and I was just so upset, and it's actually been growing pretty good. I still don't necessarily like my hair, honestly. I just, you know, but that's life. Here's the side. It's really hard to control because underneath here it just always like sticks out and stuff. I still hate my hair. I really do. I have a wig coming in the mail. Pardon me, that I'm going to be wearing. It's like how my hair does in the mail. The extensions of my hair was dark brown. Like a hair on my lash. Anyway, I don't know why. I always look like so gross on camera, but in person, I mean, I don't look that bad. At least I don't think that I do. Maybe I do. I'll show you guys the back of my hair, and my chair is always really like squeaky, so sorry. It's very long. And then there's the, it's starting to curl right here. So that is my hair. I'll insert some pictures and stuff.